Hey guys, it's the Haunt Dermots here. We're at Joann Fabrics in Sukasana, New Jersey, and I heard they have some Halloween stuff out. We're gonna go inside and check it out. And guys, before we even go into the store, they have some signs here. Look at that. The witch is out and welcome. And this one says home sweet haunted home. Guys, look at this bunch of pumpkins here. Here's a ton of jack-o'-lantern stuff right here. Let's take a look at these. And look at that. There's black cats coming out of the jack-o'-lanterns, ghosts coming out of the jack-o'-lanterns. And there's some ghosts right down there. There's a black cat. Look at those skulls right there. And look at that bat right there. Check out these giant skulls. Look at that. And look at that giant jack-o'-lantern right there. And look at these witches' cauldrons. And look at that.
What's that?
It's all like written in the stars.
Oh, they're like storage boxes. Yeah.
And look at that.
All different kinds.
Put that down. I want to see that right there. Look at that.
It's the season of the witch.
It's the season of the witch. Look at that imagery right there. And look at these signs. Happy Halloween. These doormats right here. Welcome to our web.
Always want to get a doormat for Halloween season.
Look at this one. Beware all who enter here. Trick or treat. And look at that haunted house. Look at the imagery on that with the moon in the background and the ghosts and the jack-o'-lantern on the porch. Look at this boo and all these ghosts floating around. And there's some
you know me and the puns. Come in, we've got boos.
Look at this. Is the stuff that you could just put in the ground. Look at that, there's a witch's hat with some cobwebs. There's a skull and skeleton right there jumping out. Look at this one. Happy Halloween, and here's some more jack-o'-lanterns here. I love this image right here. Look at that haunted house image right there. Some witch's boots. Look at that, it's a pinwheel of bats. That's pretty interesting. Look at these. These are LED lights.
They're kind of like... Fairy lights. Oops,
look at that one. Look at these skulls right here. And some witches. Look at that. Spiders. Or jack-o'-lanterns. And look at these ghosts here. And more bats. Look at this guy, this pumpkin-headed skeleton.
Oh, he's posable. You can keep him in different positions.
Oh, and he lights up, and he's posable. Nice. And here's some regular hanging skeletons, posable hanging skeletons, tiny skeletons. And Katie loves this moon mirror.
I really should just go for one of these.
And look at this, guys. All different phases of the moon. That's pretty cool.
Oh, I like this.
And look at this one. It's just a phase. And the same sentiment right here. It's just a phase on that sign. And look at these hanging skeletons. I like this. Look at this multicolored one. And look at these tiny skeletons. And look at these hands. I guess they could come out of the ground. And look at these. These are like jack-o'-lantern shaped skeletons. And look at these skulls right here, guys. These are skeletons of snakes. Look at that. There's a dog. Look at these chickens right there, and a dragon. All kinds of little skeletons here. I like the dragon ones. And look at that pretty decent sized dragon skull, and it's very well detailed. I love that. And guys, we need a new Halloween wreath, and I really like this. Look at that. There's bats
really
in here.
Pretty. I love
look
it.
Look at these skulls. Look at that. I don't know how well you can see that. That's a nice looking skull right there. And all kinds of black, dark foliage on there. And look at these right here.
I like the foliage, but I don't love the skull.
You
I feel like it doesn't
the image
go
of the skull.
No, I just feel like it doesn't like go together, because this is more like rustic and this is more like modern.
Yeah. Look at this sign. It says, "You say witch like it's a bad thing." Look at that moon there. I love these snake capped potions. Look at that. And these are skull capped potions. And look at these tiny cauldrons. Those are pretty cool. And look at that. That's a moon shaped lighting thing. Look at these. Those are pretty cool. Look at that image on that skull and all the looks like mystic designs on there. pretty cool. And look at this right here. The moon made me do it. And it lights up. Look at these crafts. Look, there's a witch's hat here, some pumpkins. I guess you could paint all this stuff here. Look at these skulls. All kinds of skeletons and spiders and bats. And all these things are paintable. I like that ghost there and that spider. Look at that spider web right there. And I love that haunted house. That's pretty cool. I'd love to do so, you know, paint some of these and put them up in our interior decorating. And look at this, some bats flying around. Looks like maybe a moon and more jack-o'-lanterns. And I like that coffin shaped one. Black cat, witch's broom. And look at these phases of the moon. Look at this sign, some bats flying around. It says boo. And there's a decent sized skeleton. Bunch of witches hats and stuff like that, witches boots. And I like that. Look at that place and time, and it's a haunted house. There's a ghost coming out the door. And here, look at these. Happy spooky season. Look at these. These are little towels, all kinds of Halloween sentiment on them. Look at this, some bats and jack-o'-lanterns. And look at these party bowls. They're black cats, spiders, ghosts. Look at that skeleton hand right there and a skeleton torso. And look at that one, spider web. Looks like a serving plate maybe. Guys, all sorts of assorted pumpkins over here. Look at that. All kinds, and a lot of them are decent size too.
Oh, look at the ones down the road. Different colors. It's made of a bead.
Yeah, look at these.
It's a bead shape.
And look at these. This is very fuzzy. Look at those. What kind of material is this made of? Do you know? Those fuzzy ones?
I don't know.
Fuzzy. It's probably fuzzy.
Yeah, look at this one.
You see this one? It kind of looks like those ones. So yeah.
I believe this is called raffia. Yeah. It's raffia.
Look at this. All sorts of pumpkins here.
These are really cool.
Because it is the season. And it's right here, right now. We love the Halloween season. And look at these. These are pretty cool looking pumpkins here, guys. Look, some glass pumpkins there.
There's some lanterns down here. Going into your
These are more like in the fall style candles, but still, it's seasonal. This is a really cool sign Katie just showed me. I'd turn back if I were you. Look at that skull and crossbones. Pretty cool. And look at that, guys, right there. I love that. What's that moth called? Remember? What's that, the death's head moth?
Yes.
Look at that. Pretty cool, guys.
Ooh,
and look at that ghost right there. And that skull. Look at this skull knocker. That is awesome. I love that. Wow, that looks really cool. It's heavy, too. Look at that. Here's some more skulls. Look at that. Different kinds of angles of skulls. There's a bat right there. Some jack-o'-lanterns. There's some bats. Look at these. These look pretty cool. Look at that right there. That bat's pretty cool looking. And look at that witch flying past the moon. I love that haunted house right there. I love the artwork here at Joann's. And look at these ghosts. Some bats, hanging bats. Look at these. They're like ravens. They're like zombie ravens. And these black pumpkins. Look at that. Skulls with ravens on top. Look at this. I guess this maybe lights up. Yeah, look at that. That looks like a skeleton couple on a gondola. And look at these jack-o'-lanterns right there that light up. I love these skulls right here. All these different kinds of skulls. Golden. And look at the decorations on that. I love that. And these are like maybe bowls, skull bowls. And look at that pumpkin. There's a skull that says, "Hey Boo," a jack-o'-lantern, "I'm a haunt mess," and look at that. I love these haunted house images here. Those are pretty cool. Look at, there's some more down here. Those are cool. I love these images right here. And look at these bats right here. I like that guy down there underneath the palm tree. That skeleton's chilling out right there. Guys, look at these candles here. There's some cobwebs here. Look at these purple. That's like the Halloween colors here. Look at these and the candy corn ones down here. Look at these with the skulls. All sorts of kind of Halloween candles here. Some bats, some spiders, more cobwebs. I love these guys. Anyway, that's about it. Look at this bloody one. Check that one out with the green ooze, guys. All right, that's about it. Just wanted to show you a few of the things they had here for Halloween. All right, guys, happy haunts. See you on the next video. And subscribe to our channel. Bye, guys.